हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज अ स्कैंडल इन बोहेमिया 2 पार्ट 3। इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियोस वी ऑलरेडी स्टडीड दैट हाउ शर्लॉक होम्स अगेन डिस्गाइज हिमसेल्फ एज अ क्लर्जी मैन एंड मैनेज्ड टू गेट इनसाइड द हाउस ऑफ द एरिन एडलर इन ऑर्डर टू सर्च द प्लेस ऑफ द लेटर। I hope you have gone through the previous videos very properly and understood the lesson. So, I finished up to here, my friend's arms in my mind. Let's continue. You did it very nicely, doctor, he remarked. You have the photograph, I know where it is. And how did you find out? Now, from here, we will start our today's video. When Sherlock Holmes came back from Erin Adler's house and joined Dr. Watson, he explained everything to Dr. Watson, that how everyone on the street other than Erin Adler were the part of his plan. Remember who were there on the street? The people who suddenly came to help Erin Adler. Then some people, the spectators, came to help him when Sherlock Holmes fell down on the floor and requested Erin Adler to take him to her house, to let him get inside her house for some rest. So all were the part of his planning. He arranged the fire alarm because he knew that Erin would immediately save her most valuable possession, the photograph of her and the king. So what we learned here, students, that from this extracts we understood that Watson, how Sherlock Holmes arranged or planned everything to get inside Erin Adler's house in order to give his final detective touch, in order to reveal his in order to get or force Erin Adler to reveal his her place of putting or saving the photograph. He also declared that he does not have yet the photos with him, but he found the location without even letting Erin Adler know that he was looking for them. Students, here you will get one word, accomplice. Here, accomplice means that persons who were employed for any task, means companions. Now, when Erin Adler heard the fire alarm, she ran to a sliding panel in her wall. Holmes knew that it is the place where she has kept the letter. Now, Holmes and Watson were planning to get back the photograph the following day, means the next day, in the company of the king at 8 a.m. sharp. They planned that they would arrive early to catch Erin by surprise, by giving her surprise. As they arrived at the door of 221 B Baker Street, a young man passed by and bade them good night. Sherlock was very sure he had heard the voice before, but he could not mark it out where exactly he had heard the voice. Then see the next paragraph. I slept at Baker Street that night. So Watson spent the night at 221B Baker Street. In the morning, he and Holmes were met by an excited and impatient king who asked if they had the photos yet. Holmes explained his plan and the three men rushed इनटू द किंग्स कैरियज एंड मेड देयर वे टू एरिन्स मीन्स एरिन्स हाउस. ऑन द वे होम्स इन्फॉर्म्ड द किंग दैट एरिन वॉज मैरिड. दिस वॉज अ गुड न्यूज बिकॉज शी वुड नॉट लाइकली इंटरफेयर विद द किंग्स वेडिंग प्लान्स. नाउ सी द डोर ऑफ ब्रियोनी लॉज वॉज ओपन एंड एन एल्डरली वुमेन स्टूड अपॉन द स्टेप्स. मिस्टर शर्लॉक होम्स आई बिलीव सेड सी विथ अ सार्डोनिक ग्लीम इन हर आईज मीन्स मॉकिंग शाइन लाइक एज इफ शी वॉज मेकिंग फन ऑफ शर्लॉक होम्स. Now from here, I will explain you. As the men arrived, means all the three men arrived at Erin's house, her housemaid informed them that she had already left England for Europe, never to return. Holmes rushed to the hiding spot in search of the photo and found instead a different photo of Erin along with a letter addressed to Sherlock Holmes. So when the maid informed Sherlock that Erin Adler had already left for Europe, never to return, a chagrin, you can get the word here, he was very surprised, and with white chagrin means a feeling of annoyance or embarrassment can be visible on his face. This was a surprise for all of them. Now, what was written on the letter? See, the letter is here. You can read it. So, in her letter, Erin Adler explained that she realized too late that Holmes had tricked her into revealing her hiding spot, but that she had turned the tables on him, means she also played a trick. So, in this letter, while reading this letter, you will understand that Sherlock Holmes was being outwitted by a woman, and Erin's letter details how she did it. It also portrays that Erin was a thoughtful and intelligent lady who had chosen the love of a good man over her feelings of jealousy. She also proved the quality of her character so much that the king took her word that she would not blackmail him with the photo which she was keeping. So, in the letter, Erin Adler also mentioned that how Sherlock Holmes had tricked on her by disguising himself and getting inside her house, but she also tricked Sherlock Holmes by disguising herself and eavesdropping on their conversation. Remember, Dr. Watson and Sherlock Holmes were discussing their plans while they were coming back to their house. So, Erin Adler disguised herself and listen all their conversation with Watson. She and Norton, her husband, decided to leave England immediately and had taken the photo with them only as a safeguard. She promised not to expose the king's short relationship with her in the past, as she is loved by a better man than he and had no need to prevent him from marrying another woman. So all these were written in this letter. You can see this line: I'm sorry that I have not been able to bring your majesty's business to a more successful conclusion. So Holmes apologized to the king for an unsatisfactory ending to the case, but the king was satisfied with Erin's promise. He offered Holmes a valuable emerald ring as payment, but the detective, means Sherlock Holmes, asked only to keep the photo of Erin as a memory of the woman who betrayed him, who also tricked him. Sherlock Holmes would remember Erin Adler actually not would remember, he wants to remember Erin Adler, who was the only woman who beaten her by her intelligence, who क्या बोलते हैं उस वर्ड को, who outwitted him by her intelligence. So students, I hope you have understood this chapter, and I told you that some of the meanings I would give you. So underline, seized means stopped, put on 7 already I told you, sorry by mistake I gave you A Scandal in Bohemia 1, underline from here. Precisely means exactly, obliged, make morally bound to do something. Then limp, to walk with difficulty. Employed, used. Sequel, result. Then groom out of work, already I told you what is the meaning of groom, a person who takes care of horses, out of work, unemployed. Simplifies matters means make it easier. Then averse means against. Indeed, certainly. Concealment, action of hiding something. Resolved, decided or determined. Carry out my orders to the letter means follow the orders exactly instructed. Piteous spectacle, matter of public show. Hoarsely, roughly. Pushed past, to move something very forcibly. So students, I hope you have understood this chapter. Go through the chapter properly and try to read it of your own. If any problem is there, consult dictionary. If any problem you have in any word, and solve the question answers from the text. But don't forget to read the text properly. You have to go through the text properly and thoroughly. Thank you.